Debates are ongoing about arrested journalists Şahin Alpay and Mehmet Altan not being released despite the order by Turkey's Constitutional Court. Rıza Türmen, who worked as judge at the European Court of Human Rights for many years, said that the High Criminal Court's rejection to comply with the order of Turkey's Constitutional Court will make AYM dysfunctional in search of individual rights in Turkey. Türkmen spoke to DW Türkçe and said, if there is anything left from the rule of law, the courts will apply the decision of the AYM and order release for the journalists. The AYM sends the decision for the first degree court to fulfill it, not to question it. At the top of the norm pyramid is Constitution and the Constitutional Court. We are turning this pyramid upside down. The bottom court is at the top. Türmen emphasized that the order will have very serious consequences for Turkey's reputation and added that the ECHR will decide it is violation. It comes out in February. It will decide by looking at all the individual files. When the violation decision is issued, Turkey will end up in a very difficult situation. Turkey has to implement the decision of the court. Implement means to release the journalists by removing the cause of the violation.